Fútbol Club Barcelona. Con el 6.
Hi there, everybody. It's always special when we come to the Nou Camp, and we being myself, Martin Tyler, and my old sidekick, Andy Gray. First touches of the ball, the game is underway. Good continuity play, passing well. And it's a goal! And it's the opening goal from the home side here, and the fans are thrilled with that. Barcelona are ahead. Got to the ball, but hasn't won it for his own team. It's good play into space. Goalkeeper out like a shot, and he's nicked the ball from his feet.
Well, I'd love to see a goalkeeper go bravely at someone's feet like that.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Well, they thought they got the ball away from him, but they thought wrong. Barcelona winning a corner. Tries to turn it in with his head. Good header. Oh, just too high.
Oh, he's unlucky. Right off the front of his head.
Well, the flag's gone up for offside. That must have been very close.
Well, I think he's right. There's not a lot in it, but I think he's just ahead of the play.
When you follow Barcelona, it's almost like following a national team. So proud are the local supporters. Fantastic stadium, brilliant history. Off the post! Throw in for Barcelona. And that will be a free kick. Good sliding tackle. Free kick coming up. Good team play here. And there's going to be a shot at the end of it. As chances go, particularly in this match, that was gilt-edged.
Oh, and a bit more.
Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. Good tackle to retrieve it, having just lost it. And the referee says, that's a free kick. And that's a quickly taken free kick. Xavi's interception, marvellous tackle. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Half-time then, and Barcelona with their noses in front. Well, they conceded early, but they dug in really after that in this first half, and nothing worse has befallen them.
No, they got the lead, and then I think they've ridden a luck. a little couple of times in this first half. They haven't managed to increase the lead at all, and this is still anyone's match.
Time to start the second half, referee's ready. He's got away from the defenders. And the shot's on. And here is a chance and a goal. And the scorer, the skipper.
Well, he leads by example, and that was a pretty good example here.
Well, that has made it 2-0. The ball's free after what was a very good tackle. Well, they'll feel that that's a pass that's gone astray. Maybe a chance is on. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double, too.
Well, it's never easy when you're one-on-one with a goalkeeper. But that move deserved the goal.
It's a good lead, 3-0. Well, he overcooked his touch and then suddenly he was in there to win the ball back. Good play. He's been pretty accurate with his passing today. The defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. Well, they call him a tough tackler, and he certainly is. Good pass. Well, something could be on here. Return. And here he is. Yes, another one. Well, he was there, and very coolly done.
You expect that from him. He's got such finesse about his play. It's a tremendous finish.
And the score now reads 4-0. That's good play to get the ball back and to keep it. He'll want to shoot. Well, he was in for his third, and with a hat-trick in the offing, disappointing just not to hit the target.
Ah, hugely, hugely. Thought he was a certainty there.
Still in possession, thanks to the header. That's a tackle typical of this match. Chance to keep the ball, but it's a chance that they haven't taken. And he's given the free kick. Something could be on here if they keep going like this. Trying to play it into the middle so they can regroup now at a goal kick. He's pointed for the free kick. It's been very much a tale of one team this game. And the final whistle is going to reflect that. We're just a few minutes away from it. Still 5 minutes remain. And he takes the shot. It's becoming a bit of a stroll in this park. They've scored again. That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him.
Well, he's a fabulous little player, Lionel Messi. And didn't he show it there? Flicking it past the goalkeeper, who's done nothing wrong.
They're a terrific team, and they're getting the goals to emphasise their superiority. He's in here! Saw the opportunity! Well, they're just not missing today. They're taking all their chances. It's another goal. Well, it's a great moment for him. That's his hat-trick.
Well, he has been in sensational form in this match.
But not only that,
he has taken his chances really well.
Well, total mastery now. 6-0 on the scoreline. And they keep making the opposition chase them, and they'll wear them out if they keep passing it like this.
Well, they do see pass and move as a fabric of the game. You've seen that today.
Possibilities now.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. Didn't look offside to me. And that's an offside. He didn't, for me, and he didn't need to be there.
No, he's just not thinking. Not concentrating, that's what that's all about.
And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee. Well, for this team, it seemed to be the real deal today.
You don't often, as a manager, sit back and watch your team play this well. Almost faultless, I would say.
Well, that's the end. It's time to sign off here. But we've thoroughly enjoyed it. I hope you have as well. I'm sure Andy has. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler saying goodbye.